So I've trained my snakes because I basically don't want to get bitten by them if I don't have to. They only ever get to eat once they acknowledge the ball, and then they get their nice juicy mouse, and it'll basically prevent them from ever associating my hand with food.
Good girl. And your mouse. There you go.
Good job.